left-hander, went with the left-handed hand pass, and in turn got it across to Benny Mules.
Oh,
spectacular mark, a juggling spectacular mark. Mark of the day so far, maybe even the mark of the year, taken by Jarryd Lyons across half-back. Terrific stuff. It's why we come to the...